Thank you. I know the Vulgus are also desperately investigating this place because RK can be detected here. Locations, there are many broken bones here. I think there may have been a conflict at some point. I will check to see if I can detect substances other than arcane. Studied the corpse firsthand. If anything remained to be destroyed, they could continue testing its destructive power. Descendant, the enemy is sending a high voltage electric current to damage the ancestor security protocol. Battery algorithm analysis complete. We must destroy the enemy batteries. In sequence. Second enemy battery confirmed. I will try to remove the security protocol. guide code activated. 30% of data records access. Analyzing security data. Analysis complete. Descendant. I have discovered the goal of the development of the RK weapon and how to use it. The RK weapon was created to destroy the Red Sphere. In order to destroy the iron heart inside it. Permission to control the RK weapon has been granted only to me. I don't know why this is, but we should focus on the operation for now. The RK weapon is hidden beneath the Mirage Stone. As I can move the weapon, let's join forces with HQ and carry out the operation together.
The success of this operation will lead us. Welcome back. I've read the report submitted through the sieve. Only the guide could handle the RK weapon. She didn't know anything about the caligo. But she has access permissions for the RK weapon, which is powerful enough to kill a caligo. It's a little suspicious. But we have a more important matter at hand. We must obtain the Ironheart. Now that we have everything we need, all that's left is to go all out. We've already loaded a tactical armored vehicle with the material to pour over the Red Sphere. But there's a problem. The substance is highly volatile, so Kyle and Luna are escorting it, carefully. This slows things down, of course. While they're escorting the tactical armored vehicle, I need you to clear out all the Vulgus from the surrounding area. We must create a secure environment to get the vehicle into position.
Once the special material arrives safely, we can move on to the final stage of our operation. When the chemical reaction changes the surface of the Red Sphere, that'll be our chance. We must activate the RK weapon at that moment. Once the Red Sphere is neutralized, we only need a small amount of RK to retrieve the Ironheart. But even though we don't need a lot, both Luna and Kyle's RK has been severely depleted. Descendant, you're the only one who can activate the weapon. I know it'll be physically demanding, but it's a critical step to accomplishing our goal.
I need you to focus on the mission more than ever. Go to the Agna Desert and complete the assignment so that the tactical armored vehicle can get into position safely. Let's show those bastards that this victory will be ours.
Hey, this is Reyna. We've detected unidentified phenomena around the Red Sphere. The floating stones are moving. Requesting reinforcements.
Don't worry, it's just the guide. She's moving the floating stones so we can approach the Red Sphere.
So, the guide really does have control. The situation is favorable, for the moment. We have to hurry.